This is an historic day for the World Wrestling Federation because the World Wrestling Federation today is invading Wall Street.
Well, the atmosphere is just extreme excitement.
It is great to be right here in New York City.
The listing of the WWF is probably the most watched event in my 33 years here at the Exchange.
I thought New York City could make some noise. The World Wrestling Federation, number one on Wall Street and the world.
My stock continues to rise, just as the WWF stock will continue to rise as long as I am their champion. And that, my friends, is true.
I think the WWF has brought this level of entertainment to a broad spectrum of Americans. As you can see, everyone is very excited.
As always, you know, our fans are, they turn out, they want to be a part of our company, and that's why we took the World Wrestling Federation public, so that our fans could literally be a part of it.
The new bull in town is The Rock, the Brahma Bull in the WWF, and we've taken over Wall Street. If you smell what The Rock is cooking!